Secret Santa 2016. Mix 107.5 and you. Making a difference.
All right, here we go. Secret Santa delivery number 4 this time around. It's about 8:13. Good morning with Mixed Mornings. KT, a little bit different this week. As we, I'm sure you've heard the news and kind of Duffy out helping out with that. And we'll be taking off a little bit later on here in a little bit. But want to get at least Secret Santa delivery number 4 out for you. Kind of a cool story here where they're helping out the whole family. The whole family needs help on this one, mm-hmm. Amber, because all of them are really coming down with something, with a sickness or an illness at some point.
Right, right. So the we'll say thank you to the shoppers, Vivian and Selena.
Yeah.
And thank you guys for donating money so that we could do this.
Absolutely. Oh, and the helpers, too. I want to get that definitely out there because Secret Santa Slay, they do this every year, and they're always so willing to do it. The Sparkle Cleaner Company, Clovis High School Swim Team. Seriously, we can't do this without y'all. Well, we could, but it would take forever.
Like 8 days or something. Yeah.
Clovis Fire Department, always there for the helper elves and Mike and Debbie with the warehouse. So yep. Thank you.
So here's the letter we received from the nominator. Let me get it here. It says, my sister, Teresa, is married to Cruz and has 4 kids at home with them. She is 31 and was diagnosed with breast cancer roughly 3 years ago. She had a double mastectomy and a hysterectomy due to her cancer being estrogen receptive. She was told she was done with all the cancer when she was in Lubbock, but come to find out the doctors didn't take enough of the breast tissue out and she had her implant fall and was told her cancer has returned. Her husband, Cruz, just had surgery on his knee to replace damage done from years of playing soccer, so he isn't released to work, and she can't either. Her oldest daughter has Dravet syndrome, which is a severe form of epilepsy. Not to mention, her other kids also have some form of medical condition that makes her unable to try to find work. I've always tried to help her the best I could, but I have my own family to care for as well. And so that's what's going on with them.
Yeah, so there's your story. Let's do it. Let's go ahead and get, I believe this is the Lopez family, right, Amber? Okay,
yes.
All right. So here it is, Secret Santa delivery number 4 for you.
Another night, another Secret Santa delivery. 2016, because of you, 6 families this year receiving a surprise visit from Secret Santa, receiving Christmas, and it's all because of you. Amber Kay, we're up in Clovis for this delivery. We are on our way to the house. Your thoughts?
I'm excited about this one because they have 4 kids, and the kids are always fun. They get so excited.
Mom, obviously, very much under the weather. Dad, a bit laid up. Tough times. Neither can work right now, and you have to imagine during this stressful time of year, the stress of Christmas on top of that. This is one where we know pretty well where the house is. It's in a pretty well-known neighborhood.
Are we still taking his leadership? Because last time he took us to the wrong house.
Okay, we are actually in Clovis. We do not do things backwards like Portales does. We actually number streets the correct way.
Methinks you touched on a nerve, Amber Kay. I'm going to leave that one alone. So we're driving down. We are looking for the house at this point. And here it is right here. We knew we'd find it pretty quickly, and we did. So here we go. Everybody is piling out of the vehicles, making noise. It's a relatively dark street, actually, and the house is very much dark. I guarantee they don't know that we're showing up tonight. All right, Bill Baca, go for it. Let's do it. Let's knock and see. Hi, hello. Hi there. Merry Christmas. Hi.
How are you?
We're fine. How are you? Hi. Oh, my goodness. Hi. How are you? Oh, don't. They just took her away. They said scary man. Oh, there's already one crying, Amber.
Duffy, this really already?
We're going to come in real quiet to this home. We need to know who lives here at the house. Here, over there. How you doing, sir?
Hi. How are you?
Good. Is it okay if we take over your home for a minute?
Oh, yeah.
Is this mom over here? Hi. How are you?
Good, how are you?
We're doing great. I'm Duffy Moon, that's Amber Kay from Mix 107.5 Radio. And every year on our radio station, we do a program that we call Secret Santa, where we look for families that might be going through a bit of a struggle this year, and we offer to bring Christmas for their family, and your family was nominated. And if it's okay with you and Dad, we'd like to bring Christmas for you guys.
It's okay with us.
All right, let's do it. Let's bring it in, guys. Which ones are your kiddos?
The one that's running crazy, that are all sitting down on the couch, they're mine.
Is it okay if we talk to your kids?
Yeah.
How you doing, young man?
Good.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What are you doing there? What do you have there?
A pen.
Are you drawing pictures?
Yes.
What is that?
An octopus.
You did. That's a really good octopus.
And I don't know what that spells.
It looks like it spells Tahudahaha.
It does.
It does. I got it right. It did spell Tahudahaha. Hi. You say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas.
We say hi to you too. Come on over here. Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
We're doing great. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
And is this your brother right here next to you?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What do you see coming into the house?
Presents.
What about you? What do you see?
I see presents, ornaments, and everything.
That's exactly right. That's exactly what's coming in. Mom, we're going to come over here and talk to you for just a moment. If you have this little one all bundled up with you. How old is she?
She's 2.
She is absolutely adorable.
Thank you.
What'd you say?
That's Sarah's bike.
That's perfect. We understand it's been a bit of a rough year for you and Dad. What's been going on with you guys? A
little bit of everything. I mean, all wrapped into one. My husband had his knee, his ACL and his MCL replaced. I was supposed to have my chest reconstructed after being reconstructed, as it didn't go well the first time. But I put that on hold because my kids got sick. My oldest daughter has some neurological issues that we're still trying to work out. My 8-year-old son has some issues that we're working out, gastroenterology, and I've got my youngest two. We're working with pulmonology and everything to figure out why they just can't breathe.
Seems like it's been one punch after the other.
It has. It really has. One heck of a year. I'm ready for 2017 already.
Well, hopefully this is the start of good things for you guys, and your kids seem awful excited, so that has to put a smile on your face.
Yeah, it does.
Say hi to Dad here real quick, too, as well. Dad, you doing okay over here, sir?
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good.
How's the knee coming together?
Getting better. Barely starting to get back to work. Not in time for anything for the kids, but...
We've got that all taken care of. In case you guys didn't see what came through, we have gifts that have been shopped for you guys for the entire family. And just so you guys know, Amber right over there, she actually has a direct line to Santa Claus. She actually knows Mr. and Mrs. Claus and spoke with them, and they're super busy. And so they asked if we would help this year by bringing the gifts to you guys. So we've got that going on for you. We have a tree that's been donated to you guys by Carpet Tech. We have food courtesy of S&S Supermarket for the family for Christmas dinner, a turkey from Rib Crib for you guys, decorations from Harrison Family Builders. Who's this little? Oh, that's...
It's her cousin.
Right now that one wants a hug and the other one just wants some alone time. So, Mom, Dad, we just want to drop this off for you and kind of get out of your hair, let you guys enjoy that. We have one final gift for you guys. We do understand that it's been a bit of a struggle for you. You've been nominated, and they kind of told us your story. And so we figured the best thing that we can do for you on behalf of the listeners of Mix 107.5 is just turn over $1,000 in cash, okay?
Thanks.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
You guys put it to good use?
We will.
Absolutely. Let's sing them a Christmas tune, shall we? Which one do you guys want to do? Jingle Bells. All right, but we got to get the kids over here, okay? Your kids are going to sing with us. Come on over here. We'll all sing together. Come on over here. You guys ready for this? Do you need to warm up? Say me, 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 me.
Me, me.
Oh, wow. That girl can sing. Did y'all hear that? Would you do that again, please?
Me, 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 me.
Look out. All right, here we go. Jingle Bells on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Jingle Bells,
Jingle Bells, Jingle All the Way. It's to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey, all right. Merry Christmas, bud.
Merry Christmas.
All right. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, buddy.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Dad.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas, you guys, too. Thank you.
A photograph, a blanket, some mistletoe, confetti snow, an angel to put on a tree.
Hi, how are you?
Santa Claus in crayon. To make you smile today.
Okay, if it's okay with you and Dad, we'd like to bring Christmas for you guys.
It's okay with us.
All right, let's do it. Let's bring it in, guys. What do you see coming into the house?
That's Sarah's bike.
So I'm sending you a little Christmas wrapped up with love.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
A little peace, a little light to
Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What are you doing there? What do you have there?
A pen.
Till you come home to me.
Mom, Mom, Dad, we just want to drop this off for you and kind of get out of your hair, let you guys enjoy that. We have one final gift for you guys. A candy cane, a stocking I made with you. And so we figured the best thing that we can do for you on behalf of the listeners of Mix 107.5 is just turn over $1,000 in cash.
Thank you.
Just put it good use.
We will. Hoping you feel me
there. Ornaments and everything.
My chest reconstructed after being reconstructed as it didn't go well the first time, but I put that on hold because my kids got sick.
Merry Christmas, Dad.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Christmas, bud.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, buddy.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas, you guys, too. Thank you.
Mix 107.